Yo, hello guys, and welcome back again to a brand new video. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to indent multiple lines in Visual Studio Code. So, first of all guys, I will need you to get Visual Studio Code, and to do that, I will need you to go to your browsers and then go to the URL section and search for Visual Studio Code. And guys, don't make a mistake between Visual Studio Code and Visual Studio. They are totally different softwares. One is blue logo and the other is a violet logo. So go with the blue logo, then click on download for Windows if you have Windows, and click on this flash if you want to download it on Mac, okay, Mac OS or Linux. So just click on download and then start installing it on your PC. Now I'm going to show you now how to indent multiple lines in this software. So what I need you to do, for example, let's say that you are doing an if statement. So if, for example, I equals to zero, so let's make something, so a equals integer, and a equals to five. Let's say, so if a equals to five, I don't know, else if, and let's make something, anyway, something like that. And let's say that you want to make like a line or a space between these two, between like the beginning of this line or something like that. So what you can do, it's pretty much simple. All you have to do is click on space, right? So it is pretty much that simple. But no, this is not the correct way for a developer to actually make indent space or something like that. So what you can do is click on tab. So this tab will give you like a difference. So let me show you how the difference between a space and a tab. So this is a tab spacing, and this is space spacing. So do you see how much far the tab is making you space? And yeah, now I'm going to show you how you can do that to multiple lines. It's pretty much simple. So all you need to do is, let's copy this into multiple lines. So here we go. Let me just do something like that. And now all you need to do is click and select all of these and then go ahead and tab, and you will notice that you are doing it to multiple lines. You can also choose whatever line you want them to be. So for example, I can select this, I can select those for example, and I can just click tab and it will be like indents. So yeah guys, that was it for today's video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, and thank you guys for watching.